really nice to meet you. How old are you?
I'm 11.
Tell us about your plans in the world of open source, particularly free software. Puppy
Not
Linux.
That much.
Puppy Linux.
Nothing like that, but I have a thing that if you get correct things, you can do more things. If you do wrong things, you get a wrong thing.
So what are you planning to do?
I'm planning to do like many stuff. Like this is like no end of it.
Yeah.
You can never say.
Give me one example.
Like today, I got an email. Like this email is happening, and that's in Antarctic. Ready? Pack. Let's go.
As far as Puppy Linux is concerned, what are you going to use it for?
I'm going to use it for many stuff. First, I'm going to use it for my coding.
Yeah.
Well, improve coding from it.
Why Puppy Linux?
Because my friend recommended me, and I feel that it's good. Because I've used it now only, and I feel it's good. And because I'm going to use now Kali Linux.
Kali Linux.
Yeah.
So you're going for the size of the Linux because it's smaller, or it can be easily shared.
Yeah, small. Because what laptop I have is small.
Okay. And as far as using it among your friends, is it popular? Does it teach you hacking skills? Or?
Yeah, it teaches me a little bit of Python, which I definitely need because I need to learn Python.
What are the programming languages you already know?
I know C, I know Java, and I'm learning Python.
What are you planning to do with your skills?
Do anything. Anything with skills, it is possible.
And today's project, what were you all presenting on?
We are presenting a topic of low-cost internet and high streaming and live lectures.
Do you all have actually held a camp in the village areas?
Yeah.
That is where?
Didn't get you.
Which village areas you all held this camp?
Rural
in?
Areas. Total all rural areas in India.
But mostly in the south, in Andhra, Telangana?
It's not like that. All the India involved in it.
Okay. So, you are based in Hyderabad?
Yeah.
Studying in which school?
I'm a homeschooler.
Homeschooler. Which class?
Ninth.
All the best, and thank you for talking
to
us.
You.